All right, here we go. A little over 325. It's going in. Cooling down too much. It's gonna cool down a little bit since that turkey's cold. Well, it's colder than 350 degrees anyway. That sucker get back up to around 325-ish. I'll let her set for almost an hour. It's a 16-pound turkey. Should take roughly, what, an hour, hour and 10 minutes maybe? So, we'll bring you back either when it blows up because it's on fire or it's done. One or the other.